Hey, it works. Yay.
And I can hear things.
Turn that up just a little bit. Just a little bit. We're going to turn that up.
Mario Kart time.
Looks good to me. We start with the mush. Three, two, one, go. Gotta go fast. Pull away. Stupid ink blowers. Oh, here it comes. Very glad that didn't happen to me while I was still in the air. Ooh. I'm gonna shit that nanner. Oh, Luigi's way back there. Go, go, go. Victory shall be mine. Next to race. Shabkosta. Out of my way, baby Luigi. Bonk. Gotta get that bonk speed. Gotta go fast. Well, that's not very fair. I'm tiny. I didn't even get to do my jump properly. What kind of shit is that? Run, run, run. Increase the gap. Couldn't have done it a little bit faster. God damn it. Oh, come on. That sucks so much. Again? Just take all my coins, why don't you? I can hold that too. You learn something new every day. I didn't know you could hold the bombs. I just did it without thinking. Sweet, sweet canyon. Look at the delicious wafer windmills. They are so delightful. My face is orange because of this, though. 3, 2, 1. Away from me, Toad. Excuse you, game. Do not sabotage me while I'm trying to drift. Are you kidding me? Sabotage! I will not stand for this! Corners. There we go. That's how it was supposed to go the first time. And Toad is hot on my heels. Fuck you. Oh, that's so bad. Can't see. I am not allowed second place. I must be victorious. Yeah, right, Toad. Trying to take my place at the last second. I don't think so. Out of here. Toad trying to pull a fast one at the very end. I don't think so. Two, one. Go. Think I give a shit? I've been slowed down by no ink before.
Mr. Belvedere.
Okay. Don't give me that boost speed I'm trying to do. Again with this shit.
So ridiculous.
The only bad part about being first all the time is you get blue shelled every single race. Oh. That was almost. Here comes another blue shell. You know, one wasn't enough. Fuck off. I will not be usurped. This kingdom is mine. Jesus, they try so hard, but I shall not let it pass. Ears open. Just did that one. Time to do this one. Ugh, burp. Twas delicious. Fuck off there, Mario. In your Tanuki suit. Griff. Orange and pink. All the coins, baby. Mm-hmm. And to win. Turn.
It's just how good I am. Beat him guy by a goddamn country mile.
Oh, cool. Thank you, Ruvoth, for the info. I will back out of what I'm doing right now. Pause. Thank you. Quit. Yes. Alright. How do I do all this? I think, online play? Off wind. Is over, see. Oh, he ain't even in it yet, from what I see.
Right click my name in Discord and you can turn me down. Or no, wait, left click? No, it is right click. My bad.
Right click. Volume way down. I think that because I don't really talk that loud. Alright, I'll turn you up a little bit. I think that'll be good right about there. Cool. I can hear you. You can hear me. Cool. I need to move this back over. No, I'm using my desk one. The only time I use my headset one is when I'm playing Xbox. Okay. 8 deluxe.
I'm excited.
The green team.
Let's go.
I do not. I think it's under your cart settings, but I think you have to do it not online. No, you can deal with it. Go into where you're picking your actual cart pieces and press your plus or minus button. That'll bring up the menu. Sounds good to me. I just hope I'm as good playing against actual people as I was when this was on the Wii U. What track? Ooh. One of the new maps. Yeah, Electrodome, let's do it. It's probably my favorite base game track. Okay, I hit that way too soon. Those are for your opponent, silly. I mean, it's got a pretty fleshed out character list. Well, they are doing more add-ons. They might put more stuff out with that.
Stop at the red shells.
Thank you. another blue shell. And I had the item to deal with it too. God darn. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. I was fighting Rosalina. Yeah, I've been using Rosalina since the Wii version. Oh, ow, that was loud.
Oh,
you're fine. I just got to get to this real quick before the race starts. Why did I slow down so much? I slowed down a bunch for no reason, and I'm like, why? I didn't hit anything. Yeah, it's one of those maps. Doing this map on 200 is really hard. I got second. I don't think Dream was having me being in first anymore.
Dream, what did you do that got you timed out? I'm sorry about that. If you wanted to post a link, I can let you link it, or I can let you post it.
Gaming. Yeah. Dream got a rainbow road. I'm sorry, is this mess backwards? Or am I, or have I just not played it? No, I haven't played it for that long. I thought this was backwards at first. The one from Mario Kart 8. I just haven't played it in forever. Oh, I went off the map myself. Super Nintendo one had a rainbow road as well. That one had zero guardrails. Not an item I would want on this map, but... No. Too fast. Some of those drift turns are just really precise. I somehow pulled third out of my butt. Yep. That was third. One more. I think that's just preference at that point. The Paris Promenade. Thank you. Probably one of the computers. They don't care. Oh, detestable red shell, a blue shell. Thanks for whoever did the lightning that kept me from getting hit by the blue shell. Yeah, very lucky me. Nah, you're good. Gotta try it for posterity's sake. And I fucked it up. Cursed lightning. Well, yeah, he joined last race. I think as long as you haven't opened the friends lobby, they can just join in. A long while. I'm so excited. Oh, I was waiting for it.
Just pre-turn him down or something.
Oh, I'm dead. Do Damn it. I drifted into a rogue banana. You can... You can buy the game separately. Hello there. I think... Technical difficulties. Please stand by. Well, they got dropped from the actual game. I think that's what they meant. I messed that up. Ow. Never want to see a coin as your item in first place. Ooh, I've actually never played Animal Crossing.
Thank you. you have just maybe saw her? Like,
oh, yeah, I probably just said, hey, move, or something like that. That's funny.
Brum, brum.
You guys want to do mini games after this?
I don't care. I just enjoy playing games with people.
Me too. Me too. I'm really happy I've had enough viewers today to do this. It's been popping off for the stream today, so it's like really fun to be able to play viewer games.
Your karma follows you.
Hello.
Oh, Jesus.
What's up?
Oh. And I can't do anything about that mid-race. Oh, yeah, oh, Jesus.
I just had it. Yeah. And it's only for today, because you had an excuse. Kind of. And you got like 4 raids today, or was it 3? Yeah.
Saved by the lightning again.
Oh god, I can do myself. Stop. Well, I use Link as well when I'm playing Mario Kart Fonz. I use Link too.
Oh, thank god.
I mean, it's only good if you're playing with people, though.
Yeah. I mean, I'll do the story to get used to it.
Also, you just want to get all the characters faster.
Story mode characters faster?
If you want to play with viewers, the person you're playing, and one in the arena actually, they all have to have good internet or else it's going to ruin the entire arena for everyone. If one person has bad internet, it's going to lag the entire arena. Hi, gaming.
I think he's trying to fix Discord, but I pulled him in.
Oh, okay.
You have Smash, Rue?
I have Smash, too.
I also have Smash.
I'm seeing
Dream does as well.
The Smash call.
It's gonna have to wait till like.
Oh yeah, Smash either... is not expensive.
Yeah, it's gonna have to wait till either later this month or like. Yeah, I don't know when.
A monthly subscription. God damn it, Craig. God. It happens. racing games are kind of my thing.
Let's do mini games. How do I change? Oh shit, I left the group. That probably kicked all of you. Sorry.
Communication error has occurred.
Create a room. I'll buy in.
Has a new vehicle.
New vehicle?
Customization. Since I got that.
I think he, like, his voice isn't coming through. Defib. I pulled him into the channel, though, so he can hear us.
It says he's muted on mine.
Yeah, he's muted on Discord.
And I think Defib got dropped from the call, too, because he's not on the thing. You're good.
Hey, gaming in Discord, hello. I'm gonna be Metal Peach. Because that's so metal.
Well, since I finally got my stream audio figured out for the Switch, I can play Breath of the Wild now.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. There's everybody. That's all of us, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, there's 4 of us in here plus Dream, so. Almost have my Dark World deck complete now. Hell yeah, Cole. I can't wait for you to destroy me. How do we play...
I don't know. I was.
Balloon Battle, Renegade Roundup, Bomb Bomb Blast. Let's do that. That sounds fun.
The one out of the three I do not enjoy.
Like the backwards three lips. Mine is, you'll see it right here. At the top left.
Balloons.
I have no idea how this works. I think the only items is bombs, maybe, and when you lose your balloons, you're out.
Oh, no, you can spawn back in. It just takes some of your points from you when you do. Darn it. Yeah, food's important. You need to eat.
So I'll go ahead and probably raid if somebody activates you.
Sounds good to me. I'll switch to Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I don't really have a reason to get off yet. I know, I've been hit once. Yeah, Bowser hit me. Yeah, it'll spawn you back in and take some of the points you've already gotten. Damn it, Roy. Yay!
Alright, guys. I'm gonna mute real quick one. Thank you for being here tonight, everybody. I really appreciate it. The raids, everything. Like, it was... It was such a good day. Like, I really appreciate you all being here. Fonz, Gaming, Mason, Rue, Cole, Defib.
Yeah, sorry I couldn't be here more. That's great.
Dream. Yeah, oh, it's fine, it's fine. You had your garage sale and stuff today. Pinhead, all of you, I really appreciate it. We're going to go ahead and send you guys over to... Oh, no problem, Gaming, you have a great night. We're going to go ahead and send you guys over to Mason. I'm going to back out, sorry. /raid. Mason plays video game.
And I'm switching over to the good old Breath of the Wild.
Later, Rue. It was really fun. I will be live again tomorrow, so don't you worry. But it's not going to be as long of a stream tomorrow because it's Mother's Day, so. Anyway, see you guys later. Thank you for being here. Peace out. Alright. I will talk to you all later. It was really fun.
As usual, that is very loud. But thank you, Crane, for the raid. Thank you, everybody who came over from the raid. As my ears continue to bleed, I'm going to get back into Breath of the Wild, since I know that I have audio this time. Alright, that's all good, Crane. You get them yum-yums. Yum-yums are good for you. Alright. So we made it to the tower in complete silence that I found out last time. But we're here. Do I need to do the thing? Ah, here we go. Climb down. And just drop. And drop. We got some things to do. The old man. My, it would seem we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It is almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop that tower?
I heard voices in my head.
Well now, a voice you say. And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice?
Uh-uh.
I see. Well, that is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle?
Yeah.
That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear the moment is fast approaching.
That sounds horrifying.
I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle?
Yeah.
I had a feeling you would say that. Here on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you were to try to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story.
Paraglider?
Oh, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I will happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby?
The Isolated Plateau main quest. Open the adventures log.
Come, let me show you something. You're gonna come up here and show me the little shrine thing that's right there. Don't be hasty now, just follow me.
I'm right here though.
And you stopped moving. Do you see that structure over there? The one shining with a strange light? It began glowing the exact moment those towers rose from the ground. Yes, I see it very well. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe.
Okay.
We're going to go kill some bokoblins first on the way there.
That didn't work. Climb. I already forget how to play this game. Oh, crap. Time for the sword. Yeah. Yeah, all enemies down. I actually managed to do that without getting hit. Yeah, I don't care about that. Cannot carry any more of those. That's fine. I will get better bows than that later anyway. If there's arrows sticking out of the ground, why can't I pick those up? What do we got? Another sword. I don't want to throw my weapon. I like how short sprints eat up stamina a whole lot quicker than climbing. Yaw. Oh man, aw, shrine.
Sheikah Slate confirmed. Hey there, sailor. Travelgate registered to Matt. Access granted.
Oh, so fancy. Down we go. Oh, man.
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Oman Ao, in name of the goddess Helia. Blah, 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 trial. Since I didn't want to wait for me to finish reading at a normal speed for talking.
Give me them abilities.
Sheikah Slate authenticated. Distilling rune.
I'm going to give everybody weird-ass voices, and then I have to remember all of them. Magnesis.
Rune extracted. Aha.
Right. Activate. Lift. Lift.
That is not what I wanted. Get back up there. I want to be as obnoxious about this as possible. Oh, we're going to have you come over there. No. You need to go farther. There we go. Doop-a-doo-doo-doo. Obnoxious. Oh, it's gonna blow up. Who needs weapons when you have fun? Ancient spring. Gotta go get my other one. I don't think I didn't see you there either. Oh, now we're close enough. I wonder, can I knock that chest down? I think you have to normally. Or no, you grab it with this, but the magnet thing. I'm gonna try to knock it down though. Creativity and all that. Let's put you right there. I'm gonna take you. Yeah. Laziness with way too much effort. That's what I'm calling that. And then... Nope. I gotta get you. Fine. No. I know I could just bring it to me, but where's the fun in that? There we go. Fine. Fine. We'll do it the intended way. It is a bow. But my inventory is full. So I need... Nope. This one. Select. Drop. Activate, pull. All right, enough of the silliness. On with the journey. You have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Oman Ao, the creator of this trial. I am a humble monk, blessed with the sight of Goddess Helia and dedicated to helping... Blah, blah, blah. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. Take this spirit coin and get the fuck out of here! In the name of Goddess Helia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb.
Okay.
What? Very suspicious. Yeah. May the goddess smile upon you. He disintegrated into the life stream. Wait a minute. This isn't Final Fantasy VII. How'd he do that? the Great Plateau.
Here I am, paragliding again. It seems you have managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. Well done. How did you know? Clairvoyance, or perhaps something just similar. As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was once hidden from view can often be crystal clear. But perhaps that is not true for everyone. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. I moved out of my old man voice. I gotta go back to it. It is all connected to that Sheikah slate you carry on your hip there.
Whatever do you mean?
It has been quite some time since I have seen that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The greatest power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across the land. On this plateau, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I will give you my paraglider.
So I need more now?
I said treasure, but I never said there would only be one treasure. Whether it's one treasure or four, what's the difference for a young go-getter of men like yourself? Don't you mean women? Nah, I see the way you're dressed. Definitely men. Since I'm feeling generous, I'll also teach you a trick for finding the shrines. It's always best to survey the area from a high looking around. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again?
Okay.
I admire your eagerness, but allow me to teach you something else before you go. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke from the shrine you came from. And the tower. You could travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah slate. Cool. Fast travel. Also, I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. I see a chest.
That's a ruby!
Oh, I have to keep an eye out for extra chests now, too. Explore all the things. Not that one. This one. Back to the top of the tower. Hero's path mode unlocked. Press X on your map. Blah, blah, blah. I want to see what that... Ah, that's... Okay, that's interesting. Cool. Anyhow. Fast travel to the top of the shrine! Tower. Yeah, tower, not shrine. I'm an oddball, I know. Get over it. And magically, the old man's already here. Oh. I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man like me. How the fuck? Oh, leave an old man his secrets. Now then, I wanted you to join me up here so you could use this as an vantage point to search for shrines. Did you know about the scope on your Sheikah slate? Yes, I've actually hit it a few times on accident. Look through it and you can stick a pin anywhere you'd like to mark on the map. Yeah, I got it. The pins on your map serve as reference points for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in. Got it. Go ahead and take a look if you feel inclined to do so. Oh, yeah, because that's going to make my life a bit easier. Put one there. And And, put one there. And then the other one is over there. From this distance, that waterfall does not look the best. That's okay. You play games for their gameplay quality, not for... Alright, back out of that. I need to go over there first. And, well, I'll go there. And then I'll go there. And then I'll go over there. No, we'll go over there first. Because, yeah. Alright. My plan of action has been decided. Climbing down the tower. Just far enough that I won't take damage when I jump. Aha. I need to collect items for that warm doublet. And I know one of the materials is over here. Actually, I think we're going to try and grab those chests real quick. I don't think this is a safe option. I think that might be instant death if I jump. Anyone know if this mud shit's instant death? Or is that just a really hard way of getting out? I want that. Oh well, we'll come back. I need to mark it. If I don't mark it, I'm gonna forget. Oh, Skellyman. No, thank you. I am not interested in your services. Tis a torch. Well, 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 so we meet again. What you doing? My back is aching. I clearly need to take a little break. Say, courageous one, are you hungry? If so, please feel free to use my cooking pot to whip up a snack. If you need to start a fire, just light your torch over that campfire there. Yeah. I feel like this is the area I needed to go to for one of the things, but I don't remember. Aha.
Yaha, you found me.
Huh? You're not Hetsu, but you could see me. I didn't know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you run into Hetsu, please return this to him. A Korok seed. Very suspicious. Oh, hi. Ow. That was an awfully long roll for that. I mean, I don't see the blue one. If there was a blue one. Oh, yeah. We'll take the wiggly hand for a little bit. What you get? An opal. What is that? I want it. Blue nightshade. There's a beehive. Acorn. I think it was this area that I'm looking for. There's a lot of bokoblins here, though. Stamella mushrooms. The mushrooms of Stamella. Oh. Gotta pick up all the things. That didn't take a lot. How are they hitting like that? I call hacks. Yes, continue to be, now I'm broke. I can't pick up any more of those. You're the only one left. Another chest unlocked. Delicious. It is another opal. Aha, I have caught the frog. That's not what I'm looking for. What up? I feel that's where I need to be. Or is it? I'm not sure. Well, if that's not it, we can always... That's where it came from. That's the little swampy pond. All right. Try to go the way I'm supposed to. Hello, old man. Goodbye, old man. Run away! The old man's got a secret. Oh yeah, I remember what's over here. Don't want to deal with that. Edition Amber. I feel like there's a treasure chest somewhere along one of these walls. Could be wrong. That's not what you want to see. That's not what you want to see at all. Run! Ah! Link, the expert wall climber. Jabai Shrine. I feel like it was on the wall. Could be wrong. whatever. Oh, yeah, it is. It's right there.
Dirk-a-dirk.
We're just going to go ahead and climb up here and get that. And pray that I don't activate any more. The Nintendo Switch shirt. Run away. Examine. Yeah, can I go now? Thank you.
Welcome to your bomb tutorial. To you who set foot in the shrine, I John Byers, the name of God's highly, I offer this trial.
Sheikah Slate authenticated. Distilling rune.
Splash. Tis a bomb.
Rune extracted.
Press and hold the up button and switch rooms. Alright. That is not the right button. This one. Boom. It's a box. What's in the box? Okay. I didn't even have a weapon equipped. That's fine. Oh. Starting to get hungry. But we're not gonna deal with that yet. We're gonna play for a while. I need foods, please. Eat. Oh, she's very nice. I need the square bomb for this one. Y'all. Have to use the ladder. All right. Into the hole. Yoo! Boom! So that one will take me over there with no other requirement. But first, I want to go flying. Whee! That is a second chest.
It's got amber.
And that's just literally showing me that what the ball does.
Hi-ho, Silva. Away!
That didn't even take me the whole way. That's disappointing. Your shrine is disappointing.
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
I haven't decided on their voices yet. Skip it.
A symbol of courage. May the goddess smile upon you. Another man devoting himself to the live stream.
If you ever want to advance time, seek out a cozy campfire. There you can pass time until morning, noon, or night. What is this, a fucking Elden Ring? No, I know.
He's got a bomb!
I don't really want to go through here, though. No, thank you. I am not interested in your laser death shenanigans. Alright, so now I need to go up there and I need to go over there. Over there and up there. More bokoblins to murder. Are they just red ones? Yeah, they're just red ones. Bye bye. Messing with bees, man. I don't even care if they don't do anything to you. I leave them alone. Examine. Read it. I need raw meat, spicy pepper. The other ingredient's fish, isn't it? I need to murder animals. Alright. I'm not dealing with you just yet. We'll come back to you. That will not aid you. The wind was blowing the arrows away.
Yeah. Got it.
A throwing spear. Oh, we're gonna make room for it. Easy as that. I don't need two torches. Actually, we'll get rid of this. No. Get rid of this. Because we're not using the broken item anyway. Yeah. Bomb arrows. Very nice. All right. Boopity doo, boopity doo, boopity doo, boopity doo. Run away. Not quite there yet. I know. We'll be fine. See, we're already back to safe temperatures. Oh, damn. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Old Damn Shrine. Things that just make you go brr. Oh, damn! Yeah, Link is cold, but he's gonna get over himself. Oh, yeah, the time stop one. To you who set foot in the shrine, I am a Wadam. In the name of Goddess Helia, I offer this trial. Yeah, that happens when you're just moving around and stuff. My legs are a little worn out themselves because I had to walk home from work, and it was like a 40-minute walk. Stasis. Probably my favorite one. Yeah, it wasn't that big of a deal, though. I was prepared for it. So. Run! I have to wait for it to recharge. Stop. Whew. That was cutting corners. The Traveler's Shield. Motion controls. Yeah, I don't need it for that. I will need it for this one, though. The Boof Hammer. You can't carry any more melee weapons. Well, let's change it, shall we? I don't need two torches. And then switch to the boof hammer. Stop time. Bye bye. Examine. Yeah, yeah. Spirit orb. All right. Be launched into the sun. Launched it so hard it just disappeared. It is a bow. Your inventory is full. Nope. Drop. Open. Yeah. All right. What the? Back to freezing my butt off. Cause I don't know any better. I don't remember how to do the shield slide, though. I feel like that'd be very helpful. But I just do not remember how to do it. That is not what I wanted to do. It worked out, but that's not what I wanted to do. I don't have a lot of food left. Hmm. I am very thankful for not landing in the fire. There is a box. Open the box. Some arrows. That's nice. Alright. So I need... Where's the best way to navigate this? I guess best way would be to come over here, because I think there's a bridge right here. We'll do that. Instead of just freezing my butt off. Boop boop doop boop 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 doo 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 doo. Shrine of Resurrection. Yeah, we don't want to use up the boof hammer too soon. So I want to go to the left. Got some bokoblins. How dare you? Eat. Not really anything of value right there. I'm gonna go up there and see what they got. Probably have something of interest. We got that bridge down there. Easy way would be... Actually, easy way would probably be going up the side right there. Nope. I need this one. Magnetize me, Captain! Aha, victory is mine. And there's a cooking pot. Nice. See if I can do anything with that in a minute. Doo-doo-doo. An amber. And an apple. Looks like it might be. Yeah, it is. Alright. I don't want to... I wish to cook. Ah. I know what to do. Hold. Hold one a door. Two doors. Not one a door. Cook. Spicy simmered fruit. Nice. Works for me. Because now I can take that and be like, Yeah, cold resistance. Yeah. There's a piece of metal nearby. I do not need to use a weapon. Oh, God. Ah. Away from me, you foul beasts. Oh. That one had an arrow. Run away. Give me all of them seared steaks. Nope. That might be cold resistance, but that's not freaking hop in the water and freeze to death resistance. Into the shrine. Yeah. Kenamut.
Shaker Slate authenticated. Distilling rune.
Boom. Make some ice pillars. The hell? No. God damn it. jump. Thank you. Traveler's spear. Is that the only chest? Seems like it. Give me my thing so I can get out of this ice zone. That's another spirit orb. We now have four. Which I believe is what's required to do a skill up for health or stamina. Boop, baby, de boo. With this, you have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on this plateau. Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything, but first... Imagine an X on your map where the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. Alright. I also hope that you have a great night, since you have more time in your day than I do right now. Because it is almost 11 o'clock. But you have yourself a good evening. And have yourself a good Mother's Day tomorrow, because I am definitely not going to be able to get on tomorrow. Yep. On that note, I think you're going to have to end up downloading Ultra Sun for yourself, because everything's telling me this file is way too big. So, let me know if you can get that done, and we'll go from there. Yeah, I'll do that. When I'm done streaming, I'll go ahead and I'll send it to you after I'm done with my stream. The randomizer mod. And then when we go to play, I'll walk you through how to add it to the game itself. You have yourself a good evening. And I'll talk to you soon. Alright, well, we know the four points intersect at the Temple of Time, so not a whole lot of guesswork to be done there. It is a baked apple. Might have to call this sooner than later. Getting really hungry. But I want to at least get into the mainland before being done. I haven't had a blood moon yet. I think those don't happen until I get to the mainland, though. The Temple of Time. Question is answered. All right. Cancel. Doop-a-doop-doo-doop-a-doo-doo. Look at the glowing lights. I wonder if I can actually do something now. Pray to the statue. I'm not taking a lot of damage in battle yet, so we'll put this first point into stamina. Now we'll do the heart container, because we're going to need more hearts so that I can eventually get the Master Sword. Eventually. Now stuff it in your face, Link. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient, I see. Here I am. Get up here quickly. My time is short. I am but a spirit. And we could go out this way, go around the back. There's the ladder. Yaw. Yaw. And my cold resistance is now gone.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Bosphoramus!
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
Did I get a message or something just now?
No longer exists.
The king.
Great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
I'm a big boy. I can handle it. Forgive me.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy.
Prophecy!
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Uniqueness!
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
He overtook all of the mechs. Including the divine beasts.
Seize control of the guardians and the divine beasts. Turn them against us. The champions lost their lives. Those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight bravely collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
But she can't do it alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That's a bummer.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end.
With me.
That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself.
Oh boy!
Now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help.
She's gonna look as old as you.
My daughter's power will soon be exhausted.
Link! I need your assistance, please.
And nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. I am powerless here.
Look, it's either...
You must save her, my daughter.
Nah.
Whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
Beating Ganon's about saving my own skin.
Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point.
Eh, do it anyway.
That you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Kakariko.
There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
The path that lies ahead.
Soak the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko.
Your Sheikah slate.
Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Go on, here's the paraglider, just as I promised. Press XY on the air to use it. With that, you shall be able to fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. And he has disappeared into the live stream itself. Told your bow. Don't need you. Open. All right. Well, I'm gonna go check out that hut real quick. Because even though he's gone now, that warm doublet might be there. Ta-da. Go ahead and travel that shrine, and then we'll jump down. Then we'll find somebody to raid. And then, yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
I am a hungry boy. Boom, 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 doo, doo. Where looks like a good place to drop? Gonna go down here, I guess. Oh, that's a big boy. We're not fucking with him. Hyrule Kingdom. What we'll do is we'll sit here next to this flag, save, and that'll be that. So let's do the finding someone to raid thing. Like DJ Montague is streaming right now, so we'll send a raid his way. Next time I'll be ready is Tuesday, so that'll be the next time you see me. I think I can do Monday evening. Anyway, bye-bye.